Hello students, how are you? I'm back again with a new video and a new chapter. So in this chapter we are going to learn about the animals and their friends. As we all know that we live in the world which is comprised of plants and animals, and we humans are also the social animal. Just like we love to live in groups, in the similar manner animals also love to live in groups. There are several reasons for this, like living in groups help them to protect themselves from enemies, to raise their young ones, and also to provide warmth to each other. Examples: penguins move together to keep themselves warm. Group of fish swim together, and the group of fish is called shoals. Many grass eaters move together for their safety. And some animals which are very small live together to help each other in doing work. Now the question comes, as humans take care of each other, do animals also do the same? Yes, animals also take care of each other, like monkeys protect their young ones from the enemies, lioness take care of their young ones, and every animal tries to save their young ones from the enemies. We know that humans have different types of behaviors, like some are funny, some are shy, some are talkative. Similarly, animals also have different behavior patterns, like some animals are shy, like cockroach, rat, rabbit, lizard. They run away if we go closer to them. Similarly, a tortoise also go in their shell if we try to go near to them. On the other side, some animals are very friendly and they can be easily made friends with humans. For example, dogs, cows, cats, parrot, and many more. But if we do ill treatment with them, they will go away from us, so we should be kind to every animal. Just like humans help each other and provide benefits to each other, in the similar manner, animals also benefit from each other. Like many times, birds sit on the back of big animals like elephant, buffalo, cow to enjoy the nature. Also, they eat the insects from the animal's body and rest while sitting over them. Birds have a special ability to judge any forthcoming danger in advance, and they warn the big animals from that. Also, some small domestic animals play with each other to enjoy the moment, like puppy and cat play with each other. There is a special tiny bird whose name is plover, which sits inside the open mouth of crocodile and sucks leeches from its gums, that is germs of the crocodile mouth. So till here we learn that animals also have the same life just like us. So we should not disturb animals, instead we should protect them. With this topic, the video ends. Now read the chapter very properly and do the given work. We'll meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.